Far side as well, I can see Solskjaer and Alan Smith warming up as well, so, oh dear.
Guess who? Paul Scholes.
I don't think he's going to get away with that one somehow.
So the bookies were right, there were very short odds on him being cautioned this afternoon.